Hello. Well, this started out as a comparison between the Sanyo M7770K and the Sharp QT-77, but I decided to add a few more only double cassette minis. Here we go. P.S. I'm not going to rattle off all the brand names and model numbers of all the ones I have here other than the two I already mentioned. I'll let you guess. Have a good day. This Sony here, both cassette decks don't work, but the interesting feature is it does have line in, as I'm showing you here with the CD playing. And if you pull out the line-in plug, it becomes a radio. I'll show you.
Okay, alright, so now here's the one I'm going to make this thing about. This has this M770K, and it looks like that on the end. It's got here and missing the fine tuning knob for the shortwave. Not an issue, I don't listen to shortwave anyway. And then this has that tape in there.
Yo, friend, this time cut it in metal.
Next one here. Oops, sorry. Here is the Sharp QT-77. Okay, let me zip out from that one. Okay, it looks like that. The Sanyo had batteries in it. This one here has batteries in it as well. I could plug the cord in, but I'm not going to for the time being. And on this end, it has a fine tuning for the short wave, as you see there. Okay. And then it has, on the top, it has volume, balance, tone, stereo wide on and off, your function switch between radio line in and tape, normal, high speed and dubbing, and your normal and chrome tapes for that, mono and stereo button for the radio, and then of course your all your different functions for the radio there. So let's turn the radio on.
We had known the Pharisees. We probably would have liked the Pharisees. We might have admired them because they were like the older brother in the story of the prodigal son. By all appearances, he was a good son. He was the one who...
Here and we'll keep that one out.
can't stop now. Say don't stop now. You can't stop now. Don't stop now. Can't stop now. Yeah. Don't stop now. Can't stop now. Clap. Show up. Not clap. 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 Not clap.
Stereo wide. Stereo wide off.
The wall had mirrors over her water bed so I could see it all. So the last.
So here we rewind that a bit. Okay. And we'll kick that out. And just for giggles, I have one here. In black, okay. That's what the same thing looks like in black, okay. Enough of that. And then here's a Panasonic, looks like that. Oh, I forgot to undust this one. Oh well. But that's what it looks like there on the top, and like that, and it works, and it's got line in, okay, and there like that. All right. Then. Oh, let's see another. Okay, here is a double cassette unit, which let's see, this one's interesting because it takes two cassettes. It takes one there, whoops, upside down, sorry, takes one there and one here, and I don't have batteries in it or nothing, but I'm just showing you how that works. This one works really well, I think. I can't remember. And it's got a graphic equalizer on the top and high-speed dubbing and all that. Line has line-in. There's line-in features here. Okay, let's see. And here's another. Let me dance around this way. Oh, you're looking at nothing. Wow, look at that. Okay, here's a... What's that? General Electric. 3-band EQ. Okay. And then we got a, here's a Sanyo version of the other unit, double cassette. Okay, then we have a, here's a Toshiba, the same thing. And then here's a JVC. Then, let's see, take that away. Just to give you a size comparison, here's a, what is that thing? One of these little six speaker deals. Okay, all right. And then, getting up inside, well here, let me, before I throw that down, Shiba. Here's a much bigger, what's that, an Iowa? Okay. And then, put that over here, and, I didn't take this thing out of the box because there's just too many things to have out here already, but here is a one of those looking like that, which is similar to this here. Anyway, and then what have I not shown? Oh, have I shown this one here? This is out of the way. Okay. And here is a really nifty Sharp, which I will plug up. Let me find a plug. Let's see, here's, I need a power cord for this one. Here's a power cord. Now this one has 3-band EQ line in, double cassette, and let's see, looks like that. Looks like 3-band EQ volume dubbing, all that. Here's your line in, and this is, I don't have my headphones and radio over there, okay. And this one here takes battery somewhere, full-size plug. All right, so let's shove that in. All right, and then we have a radio. Where's the radio switch? Band selector, tape mode. Okay, here it is.
526 Eyes or online at berkeleyeye.com.
Sienna Plantation, where you can live well, play hard, and have fun.
From executive producer James Cameron, creator of Titanic and Avatar.
What could possibly go wrong diving in caves?
Comes a 3D adventure that will take your breath away.
The cave is flooded!
Conceived and shot in 3D.
Movie!
Inspired by true events.
We have to get out of here!
This Friday.
Never give up.
The Sanctum from Universal Pictures.
Switch between tapes, so the switch over there.
Get the other tape.
Anyhow, it's a really interesting collection here. And I've got, I just want to show you the all these, wow, 11 minutes. I better shut this thing down. Anyhow, that's all of them. Here it is. This is, once again, my favorite sounding little unit right here in comparison to that one. Where's the Sanyo? Where's the Sharp go? Here it is. And there's the Sharp we already heard. And I've had enough fun. Okay, so see you. Bye.